Under the 2019 rules, there is no penalty if you accidentally move your ball while searching for it. If you do, replace your ball back on its original spot. If you don't know the original spot exactly, like this player, simply estimate it, including how the ball was lying under the grass, and replace the ball there.